Hello and welcome to Sports Trip Premier League T20 Season 2. We are here for match 11 between Crackers Cricket Club and Bombay Mohurs, and we are heading towards the toss. Heads is the call, and it stays. We are here with the captain of team Bombay Mohurs, who has won the toss and chosen to bat first. Aditya, welcome back. Any particular reason why you want to bat first?
It looks like a good batting track, and it's always difficult to chase once we score on 160. The team will have some unusual under some pressure. We're looking to score big and go for it.
All the best for the match. We are here with the captain of Team Crackers Cricket Club, Mr. Vinay. Vinay, welcome back first of all. And you all are feeling this time. So, any new strategy? What do you think about today's match?
First of all, the pitch looks good. It looks hard and hopefully bouncy. If I had won the toss, I would have liked to bat as well and put some pressure. But find the toss didn't go our way. But I think we should be able to, hopefully if we can restrict them by 130 or so, we'll be happy and take it from there.
Your team is all ready for today's match?
Yes, we have added a leg spinner, so we have something different from the last time. So hopefully we'll do well.
I wish you all the best for the match.
Thank you.
Oh!
With the captain of team Bombay Mohurs, Aditya, who unfortunately ended up losing. Aditya,
what? We started horribly. We lost like 4 wickets in the first 2 overs. But we made a good challenging score. Just couldn't finish off in the end.
Do you think few of your good players were not there today, and that is the reason why this?
At least 3 of the main players were not there. But still, we put up a good fight and we should have won this game.
Never mind, all the best for the coming matches. We have with us the winning team captain, Mr. Vinay Krishna. So Vinay, this is your first win in SPLT20 Season 2. What do you feel, what do you want to say about today's match?
Obviously, the thrilling match that we had, we are very excited. The entire lot is, kind of on 7th heaven. Because the last one also, we had lost narrowly. Most of us believe that we had that game under control, but kind of slipped out. So today, after restricting to 121, we really thought it was our match. And the way it was slipping out in the beginning, it would have felt very bad if we had lost today. But all credit to Gurpreet, we call him Monty. I think Tanmay. Tanmay really steadied the innings when it was much needed. So great to both of them. And of course, Umar is very special, the way he bowls the initial overs. And so very happy to finally get a winning start and, be in the league rather than come from behind.
Congratulations. All the best for coming matches. We have with us the man of the match, Umar, who scored 53 and also took 3 wickets. तो आज के मैच के बारे में आपका क्या ख्याल है, क्या बोलना है आपको? 53
क्या बोलूँ, बस मुझे तो सिर्फ मारना ही था बैटिंग करने में और टीम को जिताना था, बस वो
मज़ा ही आपको?
बहुत, इतना मज़ा है कि एक्साइटमेंट बहुत ज़्यादा है.
कंग्रेचुलेशन, थैंक यू, ऑल द बेस्ट फॉर कमिंग मैचेस.